It's 1-1. So four first pitch balls for Gausman. He's thrown one other ball after a first pitch to the nine hitter. That one missed. That was up and in. And the Orioles first base runner, Ramón Urias, the number nine hitter, draws a walk. To 680 now. And Urias hits a ground ball over to second, scooped up by Spencer Horwitz. Sidearms to first for the out. The Orioles on Corey Seager, Paul Goldschmidt, Zach Allen. Another fly ball, Ramón Urias. Kevin Gausman has lived in the air tonight. Seven innings, two runs, and the